fall.
Nice of you to come back and join
first,
me.
On my
we're having
left,
trouble back here
from
at the police.
Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 242 pounds, Steve Lombardi.
There must be 6,000 women out here mad because they weren't selected.
And his opponent, weighing in at 232 pounds, here is the Blue Blazer.
Blue Blazer, undefeated. Here at the World Wrestling Federation, watch this move. Wow. Can you do that, Brink?
Can I do it twice?
Yeah.
And do it
I'd like to see Andre do that. Andre could probably do that if Damian was chasing him.
Will you knock it off?
Sorry.
Yeah, you're sorry. Well, I just about got it narrowed down who this guy is.
Uh-huh.
It's not Leaping Lanny.
You thought it was, though, didn't you?
Well, for a moment there, I did. What is
look
he doing?
At that move! Look at the balance involved here. Look at the leverage. Whoa. Drop kick right on the top of the head, and Lombardi scoots out of there. Oh, a sliding drop kick. He was safe.
Look at Hook and Slick from first to third.
You know the big difference between this guy and Leaping Lanny, Brian, don't you?
What?
This guy doesn't get down on himself like I know Leaping Lanny does on occasion. And that's the one fault in his character. Lombardi's having a tough time here this week. Maybe we can find out, in fact, who this guy is if we get a chance to hear his voice. And we're going to do that right now.
No, I won't tell you who I am. I will tell you, I do things differently than most wrestlers. I use speed, agility, acrobatic moves to beat my opponents. And when you add it all up, you get a Blue Blazer that's undefeated.
No accent whatsoever, was
I know it? The voice.
You do.
It's on the tip of my tongue.
Uh-huh. Forget about it, folks. He don't have a clue. He's not even sure what day of the week it is. Lombardi in for the ride. Elbow right on the side of the head. Right where the ramus of the mandible articulates with the mandibular fossa of the temporal bone. Right
whoa!
There.
What?
Right on the cheek there.
On the cheek, yeah. But keep it simple for the humanoid.
Monkey flip out of the corner for Lombardi.
You're going to have them all confused out here.
He better go back to Terry Garvin's school of self-defense. He needs a few extra lessons. Gut wrench suplex nails him.
I'll tell you, I think I know who that voice is.
Well, want to venture a guess?
That real rough tone. That very manly growl, it's got to be Moolah.
Lombardi's still on the receiving end. Whoa.
There's the street kid. Come on, Lombardi.
That was strictly out of instinct. He was getting buried here. Lombardi with a slam.
Where's he going?
Oh, please, give me a break. Lombardi's got no business up there. Look at the kip up by the Blazer. Lombardi's not even up there yet.
He got caught.
Oh. Another one of the reasons I retired right there. This guy can put it all together. He's going to create a whole lot of problems for a lot of guys here. Belly to belly, gut wrench, suplex, nailed him with it. That knocks the wind out of you.
He's right. He's been using wrestling, acrobatics, speed. Now what?
Now we're going to see a 360 in midair. Watch this. Oh! It's all over! He is something else!
I got to find out who he is!
He's got the official word.
The Blue Blazer!
Blue Blazer, exciting indeed. Let's go back and take a look. Oh, this guy's unreal.
Look at that! Drop kicks the man on the floor. Never seen that done. Suplexes him back into the ring. Lombardi doesn't have a clue where he's at right now. Man, I don't know what you call that. It's like the human roller coaster or the loop-de-loo.
Perhaps another pair of high flyers about to enter the World Wrestling Federation. Let's go take a look at the...